Hey guys, Universal Hero here, and we're gonna be listening to Corey Kenshin's diss track, Things I Can't Stand. And I love Corey Kenshin's videos, and he's my favorite YouTuber. Not though he's up there, top 10. He's my favorite YouTuber. And he's the third person I ever saw on his site. The first person I ever saw was Sky's Minecraft, which my uncle showed me on YouTube, and I fell in love with it and stuff like that. And then I checked out, like, Afmau's channel, and then, you know, it doesn't really count, you know, like, the main channels, then Stampy, love is Stampy after a while, then I wasn't feeling Minecraft anymore, then I saw Corey Kenshin, and started loving his videos ever since. I saw him play 5 Nights at Freddy's, though, you know, I was with him to 3,000 subscribers strong, now he's at 1 mil, anybody can accomplish their dreams, if it come true. Anyway, let's dive on in.
Everybody's doing diss tracks right now, and I'm like, can I do one?
But the
problem is, I don't really have any beef with any YouTubers.
You probably don't.
So, I'm just gonna make a diss track on things.
Sorry, the audio's crap.
Cause, there are a lot of them. So, Fireflame Flow Productions, shout out to RyzyK, and, let's get it. Yeah. Corey Kenshin, man, I'm on a mission, samurai by blood, but let me start the diss. Yeah, I'm seeing all these diss tracks everywhere I look. Now I wanna make one too, and you go listen, or you should. First thing, we diss our chips, so I gotta dip, go back to the crib, wordplay super sick, go and find me something delicious to snack on, bro, I got the munchies, and if you don't mind, I wish for it to be really crunchy. Man, I'm so tired of these half-filled
bags.
All that air in that,
you're bugging. That's 369. Really? It be costing so much for these half-filled bags. You might as well give me half the price of those half-filled bags. I want the whole bag. If I buy a completely big bag, I want it to be filled all the way to the top. Like, I hate that.
Frito-Lay, be a saint, that's a gosh darn crime. Phase 2, we coming through, your mama said
clean up your room.
But
wow,
she interrupts, she got the bell, she say it's coming too. So then you go back to your room, but first you go grab the vacuum. Know what, it's time to go.
Alright,
gotta hit mom with a
bare knuckle.
Bare knuckle to the ground. If you get up on another round, floor is crazy, yeah, you like the sound, talk mess, and leave you looking like a clown. Man, I got so much freaking paper. And by paper, I really mean just printer paper, not money, you funny. Beard is looking bummy, toes are looking crummy, head is filled with nothing, bro, you are a dummy. Wait,
really,
hold on. It's a diss track. Let me get
on topic.
If you think the song is over, then excuse me, better stop it now. Don't get me started on siblings.
Oh my
Those
gosh.
People made of evil, sometimes cringy. Oh, okay, I may love mine to death, and
I
without them, I would not get
like,
far.
Still,
so,
they're mad at annoying.
The you left the whole Snickers bar.
Oh my God.
Next up, that moment you step on the Lego.
What is that?
Oh my, that'd be happening to me too. Only happened to me like once.
I could write an entire diss track just about the pain of stepping on a Lego. For just one click of the like button, you too can do your part to save the life of a Lego stepper.
Should I click that like button?
I see your face. I see you feeling
it.
We samurai strong, but that just mean we always killing it. And every bar is freaking heavy crap. Now I'm in the bunch cause I don't know what word with heavy. Spaghetti, confetti, coffee,
SpongeBob, cause I be ready. Oh, God. The Nights at Freddy's.
Also, one last thing, I can't stand a person that poured the milk before the cereal.
Cause it's back can.
Like, seriously, who does that? You get way less cereal that
exactly,
way.
Exactly, that's true.
Anyway,
but it doesn't matter which way you do it, you're gonna get cereal moving either way, but like, get away with cereal.
Slice that like button on your way out. Appreciate you, family. Fireflame Flow.
Fireflame Flow Productions, you already know. You already know, Fireflame Flow. Whew. Wait, anything at the end?
Cause my name is Gary King.
What was that? Anyway, I'ma give this video a big fat like. Oh, I already liked it. I love that before I reacted. I watched that one too, but like, this is amazing. Corey can rap. I bet new Corey can rap. even before he made this video. Corey's been showing himself rapping a long time. He's my favorite YouTuber, so I'll give it 10 out of 10, you know. Anyway, just because he's my favorite YouTuber. Even if it was trash, it wasn't though, it really wasn't. But even if it was trash, I would still give him 10 out of 10. Like, he's just amazing. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Stardust Flow, and I'll see you later, Universal Bros. Peace. I'm freaking in this video.